So I read you're supposed to keep these dragon plants, dragon trees, in medium sunlight. I don't really know exactly what that means, but this is where it is on my dresser in the corner of the room. And then this is where the sunlight comes from, out of that window. And I was just kind of wondering if anybody has any suggestions or if they want to just say this is totally fine. All right, just want to make sure this guy doesn't die on me because he's really pretty. Okay, thanks. Bye.